How's it going, everyone? Deadly Deity here. Today we're going to be doing look at this photograph treasure quest, which is to find the old photo in the solitary sands. I'll show you where it is. So let's take this quest and let's make sure that it is our active one. And then obviously we gotta go fast travel to the old south. Now when you get here, you actually, I mean not the old south, sorry, solitary sands. When you get here, it's actually closer to the underground weapons plant, I believe. So you just fast travel over there. Yeah, let's just go to the entrance. And then I will show you where it is. Before we get started, if you please take a second to give this video a thumbs up, that would be much appreciated. It really does help me out a lot, and if you consider subbing down below, that would also be very awesome. Okay, one second. Okay, so it's actually outside. Oh, that's the wrong way. We want to go outside, and we kind of just want to go around. You'll see, I've done a lot of these videos before, and if you do have a request for a specific video, just let me know in the comments below. I usually tend to read through all of them. Loading screens, though, am I right? Let's look at the map. We need to mark it. It's somewhere around here. How do I mark this? I forgot how to mark it. Oh, certain destination. It's somewhere over there. Oh, look! It even shows up on your screen. That's nice. If you're starting off, you obviously not really deal with these guys. That would be ideal. Using the hyper awareness, defense, and then speed form. And I will not bother with these people. Because that is a waste of time. Somewhere around here, I believe. Don't worry, guys, I promise you we will find it. Okay, so that's where I put my marker. Maybe inside here somewhere. So no, it is in this area, so. Oh, look right here. And there it is, guys. Quest complete. Look at this photograph. I'm gonna get out of here real quick. I'll show you that it is in fact completed. There you go, look at this photograph. Again, if you liked it, helped you out, please consider giving a thumbs up and a sub below. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.